Your former spouse can petition the court to ask that you be required to contribute toward private school costs for your children. The question is going to be whether or not that was something that you would have contributed toward while you two were in an intact family. If you would have contributed toward private school costs but are no longer able to do so, the court is going to want to know why. If it is simply a matter of you moving into a separate household and having less income,